And UConn first, Prison Bird.
Bam!
Until everyone has done, who stole it?
Perfect. We'll get thrown in jail and we'll be able to play any game.
It's not Liam Ford.
Yeah, that sounded like
breaking news, Jonathan the Husky has been framed for stealing UCF's night statue. He'll be held in the home of Baggage Prison until further notice.
What's going on? That makes no sense. Jonathan would never steal anything.
We can't lose our mascot for the homecoming game. There's only one thing we can do. Break him out. Guys, the last bus is about to leave.
Hurry, I have to get to the game. Let's get on that bus.
Next stop, the homecoming game.
Thanks for all your help, everyone. Without your hard work, I would still be locked up. Now let's go win this game.
and it could have gotten away with it too, if it wasn't for you and your Husky dog.
Hey, let's go!